the liberal coffee companies have obstructed the laws of nature, of humanity, by refusing God's existence and the word of God.